Excuse me.
You wanted something?
No, yes. Just the harpsichord.
We were supposed to pick it up tomorrow.
But as long as we were in the neighborhood...
We thought we'd get it today.
But we can come back tomorrow.
Yeah, we can send somebody else tomorrow.
You want my harpsichord?
No, we don't want it. Mr. Belmont wants it.
For the museum.
But it's mine.
Sure, sure, but we have a pickup order.
Betrayed?
Not by us. Look, maybe we're in the wrong place altogether.
Yeah, the wrong place.
Stop. Take it.
Really?
Take it! Oh.